Okay, it's about 2:30 in the morning, and I'm in my room looking out at the entryway at the lamp on my entry table. This lamp, about a month or so ago, decided that it was going to do its own thing, as you can see. It does this off and on all through the day and the evening. When things are really quiet and I'm reading, it seems like it does it more often, but maybe that's just because I'm more aware of it. But it's really been active tonight. It's, I don't know, it's slowing down now that I'm videoing. But, oh, no, it's not. But this is what I'm dealing with. So, what do you think? Do I have an electrical problem? Or I have some friendly spirits who are trying to get my attention. You tell me. It's pretty interesting, huh? So, there you go.